When Dimple Met Rishi by Sandhya Menon. Dimple is a first-generation Indian, born in America and trying to find a compromise between parental expectations and her own dreams. What she doesn't know is that when her parents agree to send her to a coding camp that she's been desperate to attend, they're really setting forth a plan for her to meet the young man, Indian of course, who they have secretly arranged for her to marry. That young man is Rishi, who is happy to follow his parents' plan of becoming an engineer, marrying the adorable Rishi, and eventually having kids. But when Dimple meets Rishi, the very first thing he does is make a joke about meeting his future wife. Dimple, not knowing who Rishi is, thinks Rishi is a creepy pervert stalker, and unfortunately for him, she has just purchased an iced coffee, which she uses to throw in his face to give her time to run away. It's a funny start to a charming, romantic, and quite nerdy love story that forces both Dimple and Rishi to consider what they really want out of life and how much they'd be willing to sacrifice to make that happen. It's When Dimple Met Rishi by Sandhya Menon.